When this community paid my grandpa our first dollar 30 years ago, I never imagined that one day I'd be running 6 locations all throughout the Treasure Valley. We use quality ingredients, we use big portions, it's a fill-you-up kind of food. The menu hasn't changed in 30 years. There's still grandpa's recipes. We have to thank the community for voting us best breakfast, best Meridian 3 years in a row. They're Idaho people. When I hire somebody, I tell them, have fun, you know, interact with the customers, and that's what we built our business on. If my grandpa saw me running the business today, he'd probably tell me, take it easy, think of the customers, and everything will come. If I could see 30 years in the future, I could see my daughter or my son running the business with a lot of the same people coming in and out of that door, selling a lot more pancakes. Something that I think my grandpa and my dad, they wanted. I would love to see them take it on and make it even more success than it is today. The original Sunrise Cafe, 3 generations of customers, 3 generations of family.